Hey guys, so today I'll be showing you how to get hair mousse, body wash, and conditioner off your bath pillow. First, you're going to obviously add some water. Some of it's come off already, but we need to make it extra clean. Add soap, just a bit. That was a lot. I'm going to scrub it with my hands now. Add more water. Time to scrub it with my hand again. Add one squirt of cleanser. I actually did two, but who cares? Add more water. Now get a paper towel and wipe. Add more water and wipe. Get another paper towel.